"Hey, I have a new TV show on Newsmax TV on Saturdays at 7:30. Tune in, you'll enjoy it." John Durham, the heretofore somnambulant U.S. attorney investigating Hillary and the Moscow collusion story, has indicted Sussman, who was a lawyer who was one of the principals in advancing the story. He is accused of not having disclosed to the FBI that the Hillary campaign funded and promoted the dossier that fraudulently claimed that Trump was involved with Moscow in trying to fix the 2016 election. This, as you know, set off a year and a half or 2 years of investigation, almost led to the impeachment of Trump, and certainly derailed his momentum during the first year or two of his presidency. And it turns out that this was entirely a fabrication cooked up by the Hillary campaign, propagated by Sussman, who fed the story to the FBI, which lent it legitimacy, which meant that it became a key issue in the campaign and in the first months of the Trump administration. More on the other side of this break.
To see the rest of this video, please go to dickmorris.com/subscribe to sign up for my videos and columns. It's completely free. Or click on the link in the description box below. Thanks.